The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match.
You said it. And if you can't have fun at a very, very painful hold here, what's he gonna do?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This is a family show, King. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Knocked down and incapacitated by the Lou Fez press.
Yeah, that knocks you goofy. You land right on the back of your head. And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's not looking like himself here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
He gets out of trouble there. He's simply reminding him that he's here. When this guy's on, look out. Uh-oh, Godfathers, we're gonna end it. Looks like he's starting to falter. His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole. And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
And he dodges that one. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for it a third time might be a mistake.
A terrible move by Godfather.
Uh-oh. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Just getting worn out. What a reversal.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
His shoulders are down. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And that's how you do it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Wow, he's still down after that. Action outside.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. A bit of contempt coming through on that slam.
Here we go for the win. I think they got him. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
At this point, you have to wonder what's going on inside that shoulder.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will certainly live up to the lofty standards. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He gets out of trouble there.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed.
Getting back into the ring now.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Program in history. He's making a statement here with this attack. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Well, back to Old Reliable.
Who's Old Reliable?
That was my first wife.
He's focusing on the face now.
This
may be turning into a brawl, okay?
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kang. But I still don't see him giving up.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He may not stop until that arm is broken.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Now back to the ring.
He's absolutely relentless here.
Here comes Godfather.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
I think this man needs business.
King incoming! Ah, onto the floor! He unloads a well-structured series of moves. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Uh-oh, Godfather is looking at it. Is making his presence known.
He saw that one coming. He's in full-on attack mode now. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And now he goes for it a second time. Back in the ring again. Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup.
He's too busy dragging a post for the battle into this matchup.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. Oh, reversal!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Here comes Godfather.
He's too busy dragging his post for the battle into this matchup.
Nicely avoided there.
I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go. More are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. And he's toast.
Ah! For years, Monday night has been the most exciting night in sports entertainment, and the action we've seen here is a lot of the reason why.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He was one step ahead on that one.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Gottlieb thinks he has it.
Still down after that.
A win here in this triple threat match can go a long way in solidifying yourself as a serious threat for the rest of the locker room.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Absorb so much of that.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Godfather hits the deck.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Uh-oh, Godfather is looking to end it.
Oh, what a brutal shot. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
There are no allies in matches of this nature, but I wouldn't be surprised to see a temporary union and a little two-on-one battle taking place.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute. Two.
Kid, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
And he's in a tough predicament.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh.
If it works, keep on doing it.
Back in the ring now.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
What a reversal!
Adding insult to potential injury there. Before somebody gets seriously injured.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin. And he's done.
Good grief. I understand proving a point, but this might be going a bit too far. Even for me, a former wrestling guy.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Godfather with momentum again.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Explosive German suplex.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Reversal.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Here comes Godfather.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint.
He was able to reverse that.
Great reversal! A textbook suplex.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Some serious punishment.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Uh-oh, Godfather is looking to end it. Will it be?
Here's your winner, the Godfather.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
He was just better than the other two tonight. That's all there is to it.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. That was quite a triple threat match.